I think maybe I should remind the Museum of Fine Arts that if something is harmful, then it's not art. If it exploits people, it's not art. Of all things that people do, art is something that has an obligation either not to hurt anybody, or to improve the world in some way, make some kind of contribution. So if it's something that hurts people, then it's not art, no matter what, no matter how talented the person is who made it, it's not art. It isn't.